The pedestrian who was hit by a driver under the influence Saturday night in Bloomington has now been identified. The McLean County coroner has identified the pedestrian as 26-year-old Diesel Dotz from Bloomington. He died Monday night. The hit and run happened near Six Points Road and Juniper Lane. Police arrested the driver, 61-year-old Thomas Hall. The McLean County State's Attorney's Office has charged Hall with aggravated DUI, along with failure to report an accident.